you, Betty.
Second
prize goes to Lottie McKim. Lottie McKim. Thank you, Lottie.
Check one. See, look.
Got one more for you. Linda Edwards. Linda Edwards, raise your hand. Thank you, Linda.
Check one, two. One, two. One, two. Check one, two. Check one, two, one, two, one, two. Check one, two.
Check
one, two,
two,
one, two, one, two,
three, three. Check one, two.
Okay. couple of minutes, folks. We're still trying to set sound up here.
She was down on her
say.
Fred Curry. I'm going to introduce our guest speaker. Our guest speaker tonight is Gigi Gerlach. She is a person that is near and dear to my heart. I think so much of this lady. Just not me, but every woman that goes through the Edwards Cancer Breast Center, you will meet her and she'll touch your heart. She has been an angel to so many people. Anytime, day or night, you call this lady, she takes time out to talk to you. You go to the office, she'll come out in the office and talk to you. She's whatever it takes to get you through this training, that's our woman did, and that's exactly what this lady did. But to tell you a little bit about her, she is an oncologist certified registered nurse. She works at the Edwards Comprehensive Cancer Center, employed by the Diagnostic Breast Center as a breast health navigator. She also is a certified healing touch practitioner. She is a St. Mary's School graduate nurse and will tell you that is one of the life's greatest accomplishments. Probably because she was a late bloomer and graduated with her daughter. Her daughter was 21 and she was 43. She has been employed by Cabell Huntington Hospital for the last 18 years as an oncology nurse, and 90% of the time loves her job. She affiliates the Brain Cancer Support Group at the Ovarian Cancer Support Group at Cabell, as well as participates in health fairs, Relay for Life, hospital committees. She was publicized in the Guidepost a couple years ago, and the title of the article is Life in the Day of an Oncology Nurse. Nursing being one of her proudest moments, she even had a vanity plate called GGRN. She is married to the same fellow for the last 44 years. She is a mother to 4 grandchildren and a grandmother to 5 grandchildren. Gigi,